this thing look like it's on. Is that 250 or 300? What size is that?
300.
Yeah. I used to have two of those. I wish it had six gears though.
30 seconds, Steve.
Yeah. You all right? Yeah, he's good. He got a mouth full of grass. Go ahead, go ahead. Go ahead. You all right? No, you're doing fine. Just relax a little bit. This is, go ahead. This is some kind of a gnarly shit right in here anyway. Just relax and even if you have to slow down, because there's going to be a lot of places we can catch up with these guys, you're looking feel pretty good.
Yeah, I'm looking fantastic. Well, I can
crash. Hell, you look good. I mean, this shit right here will put anybody on the ground.
Yeah,
dude, I've done the exact same thing, so don't let it get you down. Yeah, do it wide open. Go wide open. Yep. All right, just take it easy. Yeah, you're going right. They should have took that down. That's not the...
I don't know if I got what it takes today.
Hey, slow down till you get your rhythm. Sometimes I have to do the same thing. Just trail ride till you get your rhythm. What's going on up here? Bad hill?
Yeah, he's going to spike up now.
way. Go ahead. Don't stop like that on a hill. Try to go to off the, if you're gonna stop, pull off to the side.
I'm sorry, man.
That's all right, I'm good.
I see him rolling back, I didn't know how much he was ahead.
That's all right. All right, try to go up through there. Follow him. Thank you. what's in there. There's Scott. No. Yeah. Clutching on that damn hill. Hey, looks like some people have been coming up through here. Huh? Are you okay? You okay? All right. Yeah. Scott went down a bunch of times. I've been kind of hanging with him. He ain't having a good day.
You all right?
Yeah, he's fine. Get me? Thank you. mud get in my way.
Thank you.
thank you.